Hello everybody, I'm going to show you how you can kill the Fiend leader easily. So the Fiend leader is the motor storm runner, and you can get a bounty on him, kill him. He's in vault 3. He's close to the South Vegas ruins, east entrance, and to the Poseidon gas station. Sorry for the quality, but Wii game kinda sucks. So before entering the Fiend's territory in the vault, outside there will be a lot of fiends. Anyways, before entering it, you should get enough speech level to 64 so you can easily pass without fighting. If you wanna fight, then good. So I'm entering. Loading.
What the fuck are you doing here? You got some kind of fucking death wish, asshole?
So you're lying to them because you're carrying Jack and the other things?
If you're fucking carrying, just fucking say so. Motor runner's down in the maintenance wing. Straight through the door behind me, down the hall, down the stairs to the right. We have a call coming through to see the boss. Don't shoot at him.
Okay, so...
What the fuck are you looking at?
Well, so we're going to check the Fiends' territory. The Fiends are like a big group of junkies, like, you know, they're really drug and shit. There are a lot of useful things in here. We don't want to go to the living quarters. There are some kinds of ammo and jet and psycho to the Fiend's territory, and a lot of medkits, so that's pretty good.
God damn, I need a fix. A flying robot. Man, that must be fucked up.
Yeah, it is fucked up. I'm kinda even trapped anyway. We have to go down here. To the maintenance wing. Here are some bodyguards. There are some useful items up there. I already got them. And here. Here is the Fiend's leader, Motor Runner.
I wasn't expecting a resupply so soon. So you have anything from Red Rock Canyon?
So yeah.
I guess it isn't a secret. Yeah, the residents of the vault are all dead. We killed them. Funny thing is, they just let us in. We didn't have to force the doors or anything. I'm paying 20 caps each for Jet, Psycho, or Buffout.
So yeah, if you wanna, like, you know, if you have a really little bartender and the jet and psycho costs 12 caps, he's a good guy to sell it for 20 caps, so, you know, you're
okay,
going to get,
yeah,
so you're going to have to, like, 17. So the most easiest thing I did here, it was actually really simple to kill him, is I got the 2 frag mines. Pull them all out here. All out here. Step away. Let's see if we have anything else I can use. And post mines are important. Anyway, I should throw this frag grenade. Watch out, that. And boom goes the diamond. Well, sometimes he survives, but you know, you can finish him off. And that's how you kill Motor. I'm just gonna give you some quests, but I don't use him. You get his chainsaw if you want and his helmet. You need his proof. Then you kill this other fiends. So that's my guide to how you can get easily to Motor Runner. You just, you know, put some frag mines and shit, and he's going to get really low and his dogs are gonna die. From then, it's easy to kill the other fiends, even if they are not attacking me right now. Which is really strange because their leader is dead. Hello. Well, that's it. Sorry for the quality and see ya.